Nobody steals our chicks and lives through this.